out in Indiana lived an Indian long ago who used to roll his war whoop down the streets of Kokomo. Dutch settlers came to settle and he liked the girls heap much, but had to get up early just to beat the early Dutch. Wise old Indian, wise old chief, he met a Dutch girl and they kissed. She was a she-rapidist, and wise old Indian called on her each morn. He had her kneeling at his feet to cure his Indian corn. He took a chorus girl up in a big balloon so far, and they went up so high she really thought she was a star. They had a falling out, and then the chief showed he was cute. He used a new peach basket bonnet for a parachute. Wise old Indian, wise old chief, he dropped into the ocean blue, heard her yelling CDQ, and wise old Indian heard of her no more. He jumped into her bonnet and then paddled for the shore. His squaw believed in women's rights, she was a suffragette. If he had let her speak her line, she would be suffering yet. For she believed in women having everything to say. She'd have been in the fire department if she'd had her way. Wise old Indian, wise old chief, he caught her at a fire one time just as she began to climb. But wise old Indian, so the story goes, he wouldn't let her climb because she hadn't any hose.